Yeah, I'm saying I might be in that bitch with some Balenciaga.